At the time, I was managing another Memphian, if you will, Jerry Lee Lewis. And Memphis was the only person I knew who could intimidate Jerry Lee Lewis. So, Danny, you may remember this. After a Jerry Lee Lewis concert one night, we went to dinner at Les Dome, and she said, "Jerry Lee, what's this I heard about you ran into the gates of Graceland?" It was the first time I ever saw Jerry Lee Lewis speechless and nervous. But she could do it, she just had that way.